ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the main event. Let's get ready to rumble!
And his playing partner, the assistant tennis coach at Mary University, here in South Florida, but originally from Germany, say hello to Thomas! And their opponents, in the Brazilian jersey and the white hat, Brazil, and currently residing in the island of Aruba, say hello to Congemi! Here we go, it's a 9-game pro set. We are underway now. And he's serving it up. Serve up and in. That's a quick 15 love.
Get into the net, it's like a 15 off.
keeps there. That one sails wide off the paddle. There's one on the leg. It's 15:30. That's out. 15:40 now. Break opportunity for Tomas and Adrian.
Everything. Oh!
opportunity for Tomas and Adrian at 30-40. 30-40, break point. Another return by Adrian. This one ball carries long. It's now 40 all, but I'm going to tell you what it is. Adrian now crossing over by his video. Adrian keeps it on the side over the top, by chopping it in the pie. Stretching, and that's in there over the head of Adrian. And so they do it again, that's Uncle Ray, and Vinny Vaughn down in the game. They claw their way back. Should we be tied in 8-all, we will go to a super tie break. It gets really dramatic. We get to that point, I'll explain how that works. But right now, first team to 9 wins. And Vinny and Bertrand in the lead, 4-1. It's the 2013 IFBT Grand Congemi Beach Tennis World Cup here from Deerfield Beach. Beautiful 3 days we've had here, and this is, in fact, the nicest of the three. The best weather was saved for last year on Championship Sunday. Don't forget, coming up after this match, we will start the Mixed Doubles Championship. So, it'll be a lot of fun. DJ Padrino trying to put us all in the mood, like, we want to just go home and smoke weed on a Sunday afternoon. It's going to be hard to stay away here. Okay, too chill. All right, beautiful serve there by Adrian. Puts him up at 15-1. Cross over now. Hit, a little no-looker there. He looked to the left, he went to the right. Beautiful shot by Tomas. Big down. This is a moment there. And a beautiful serve by Adrian. Mixing it up. That is a difficult serve to counter. Somebody's going to go over your head. You never quite know whether to do it. It's all about disguising that shot. Very hard to defend against. Closing in, coming into the net, crossing over, bam, strong play, putting it down strong. Tomas and Adrian trying to get back into this match, now three games. Serve up and in, Tomas is crossing over to Tomas. Tomas now taking it up high, Vinny, in with a kill. Overhand by Tomas, it's in, and again, Tomas is going to go high, handle, great defensive play by Tomas Hip. And that gives them the game, so Tomas and Adrian with another game under their belt now. It's a 4-2 lead for Bertrand and Vinny.
Let's go.
and Vinny in the lead.
That's cool. People want to watch the men's final, that should be okay. I mean, we want the crowd, you know, so.
And then as soon as that thing's over, yeah, we get these two teams to play. I don't know if you'd rather have the mixed doubles matches here or have these guys in the stadium for you.
Alright, so a little bit of momentum here for Tomas and Adrian, they need to get the net. And we're trying to tie this match up here. Tomas is going to try to serve his team to a tie, getting 15 love in this game. Oh, that was a little touch shot there by Tomas, trying to just raise the top of the net, falls a bit short, 15 all. Let's go. fifth year anniversary of the international event. Aiden and Sarah Simeon and Rick Simeon have done a great job of growing this event over the years. And we look forward to many more events in the future here in Deerfield. So back to you, 4-6, and then to your introduction. Now 3-6, Aiden and Tomas trying to get something going here. Love the team.
Settling.
just went in at 15:30. Keep it coming.
Yeah, a little touch off. in the middle. Crossing over on the angle. Tomas is there. Taking a five. Back on the put away step. Deerfield Beach. And give it up, ladies and gentlemen, for